a couple weeks traveling to military bases across Japan and playing for the troops. It was amazing. First, I've never been to Japan, which made it awesome, but one of the things that I realized, a couple things. One, I forgot how young the people that are serving our country actually are. That's right. For those of you who know, you have family, you have friends, you have kids or parents. You know, it starts young. And this one kid, we were in, Okinawa. And this one child came up to me and he said, hey, he handed me his picture and I signed it for him. He goes, could you sign it for my dad? Because he's deployed. And he was 13. And I said, well, how long's he been deployed? He said, a couple years. So he hadn't seen his dad since he was 11. And I thought, my own son just turned 13 and I'd written a song for him. This is the song. In hopes that if for some reason I couldn't be there as a parent because I travel, that he would have a song that could act like a compass if he didn't know which way to go and I couldn't be there. Because it's not what you do when people are looking that matters. It's what you do when they're not looking. They say the measure of a man is what he does when he's in trouble. When you face the fires of hell, will you stand or will you storm? And the easiest way of life to push a demon in the night. Can't be scared to pick a fight. You gotta do right. Yeah, we all walk tall in the daylight. Yeah, we all walk tall when it feels right. If you ever wanna be a man, if you wanna be a rebel, you gotta walk tall in the moonlight. Yeah. gotta walk tall in the world.